Hey everyone, in this QuickTech how-to video, I'm going to show you a quick overview of how to use the photo editing tools built into the Photos app on your iPhone's iOS. The cameras nowadays on mobile devices are incredible, and with every new phone release, it seems the focus is spent making the improvements on the images being taken. But sometimes you don't have the time to sit and frame or expose the perfect shot. Take this photo here that I took while we were running through the Houston airport on the way to a documentary film shoot. I had a camera and about 40 pounds of other gear strapped on my back, hoping we weren't missing our boarding, so I didn't have the time to think too much about the shot, but I snapped it knowing I could tweak it later. To edit your photo, open the Photos app and find the image you want to work with. On the top right, tap Edit. You can find the workflow that works best for you, but I usually start with straightening and cropping my image if needed. Tap the crop icon on the bottom. In the straighten section, dial the slider until you find a nice level horizon line, or if your photo has something else cool to level against and it looks good, do that. Art is subjective, so if it looks good to you, go with it. Now that I have my image leveled, I think I want to get rid of some of the headroom here. I could scale, but I like the people walking in the background and I'd lose that. So instead, I'll crop the image. Tap the crop icon on the top right and choose the crop settings that work. For this image, 16:9 and pushing up looks good to me. The next part is color correction. Each image is going to be different, so go ahead and mess with these settings until you find what looks good to you. I like to bring my exposure up a bit, add a little overall brightness, but bring down my highlights and crush the blacks. I'll add a bit of contrast and bring down the saturation to get control of the blown out colors. I personally also like a little bit of a cooler or bluer hint to my images, so I'll dial back the warmth, add a little sharpness and definition, and a slight vignette. And in the end, I end up with an image that looks like this, which to me is a lot better when you compare the two. And that's a quick overview of how to edit images using nothing more than the Photos app on your iPhone. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and stay tuned for more QuickTech how-to videos.